You're not the boss.
As many as 150 vehicles piled together,
triggering a deadly pile up there. Cars smashed into one another and families who were on their way to Thanksgiving dinner, a mother holding her daughter close, children in tears.